I'm at the American Lake VA Hospital. I'm here to get seen because I've been contaminated at a toxic waste site next to my house. I burned my mouth and my throat and my lips from a half a breath from 300 feet away from hazardous waste that was piled up on the site. And so we'll see how what goes from here.